All right, we're gonna eat your cookie. I hope you don't mind, okay?
Okay. All right.
No.
What?
Don't eat our cookie.
Hello, it's me, Sophia, and me, Clara. And we are the Gymnastics girls, and we will be showing you some gymnastics spirit. Gymnastics. So, you might think that, you know, we're being crazy today, but I am. But we're actually making up a new way. So let's say, like, this is called the jingle bell. And it's actually a lunge. So, we're just giving it Christmassy names.
Can I go get my cookie now? I wanna tuck it off.
No, we have to finish.
Okay.
First is a handstand, and we are going to call it the jingle bell hand.
So, no!
Remember
what?
A lunge is the jingle bell. Yeah, but now we're gonna do the jingle bell hand.
Oh!
Yeah, that's what you mean.
Jingle bell hand!
Jingle bell hand!
Jingle bell!
Jingle bell hand.
Okay, a cobra is gonna be named. Jingle bell. Country. Ready?
Jingle bell country.
Okay. Jingle bell? Wait, jingle bell
country.
Okay, now we're going to do handstand back bridge kickover.
Mm-hmm.
And that's going to be called the jingle bell
back. Bad Rudolph.
No, the jingle bell
back. Rudolph. Rudolph.
Oh,
jingle
wait.
Bell. Rudolph.
Okay, we're going to do
bridge.
No.
Kick.
Let's do a round off. I think Rudolph will go with round off.
Yeah, Rudolph is round off.
So, jingle bell, Rudolph!
Rudolph!
Jingle bell.
Jingle
okay, bell. Okay, now you're going to do handstand bridge kickover. And it's going to call it jingle bell, Santa hat, sleigh. Jingle bell, Santa hat,
Sophia. Okay, and I'll be Claire.
Clara Rudolph. Okay, that's it for today.